Peggy 12.
Fingers. It's kind of what I've been looking for a long time, that it bridges the gap between video games and actually learning how to play the instrument.
It was awesome.
It's fantastic.